Everybody see what I'm working on? Our shower kind of like, see how it is. I started working on this today. Tish's Dishes does not just cook, she models stuff. So I'll show you what it looks like. I'm gonna fill it in with some concrete. And then I am going to actually build a new base within it. So the flagstone will be at the bottom. This flagstone isn't very durable to be in a shower, but you'll see what I'm gonna be doing. Tish's Dishes. She just doesn't cook, she repairs stuff as well, see? Bye. Subscribe to Tish's Dishes. Okay guys, see, remember I looked the other day when it fell down? So now I finished putting the it's a synthetic cement that works really good in showers. So now I'm going to do I'm gonna lay down the final straw to this finish of the shower. This is Tish's Dishes. Subscribe, like, and she just does not cook. Tish also can repair stuff. And wait till you see my daughter's kitchen when we're almost done with it. Bye, everybody. Subscribe to Tish's Dishes. Yahoo! Okay, you can see I'm done with the colored cement. It's going to be a terracotta color. See how it's drying like that. So what I'm probably gonna do is find a border to connect the two together. But right now, we fixed the problem. Gotta clean the top of the drain once everything dries up, and you'll see the final outcome of it when I'm done. See how good it looks? So subscribe to Tish's Dishes. She just does not cook, she can fix and repair stuff, and was taught by her father, Gilbert J. Montoya. Thank you, everybody. You'll get to see the final touch. See it? Pretty, huh? Bye, guys. Subscribe to Tish's Dishes. Have a wonderful day. Bye. And ring that bell. Okay, everybody, I finished it. I put the second coat on it with the color. And if I would have bought the base with cement already pre-made, it would have been $2,000. And then it would have probably cost the same amount to have somebody come in and redo this. And it's a two-tone color because it's still drying. And once I let it dry, I'm going to seal it before I do anything else. Okay guys, I'm trying to get this to dry. The weather's been so bad. I mean, my heater's on and we're trying to get it to dry so I can seal it before we do anything else. I have like one of those infrared heaters on it too. Okay, I put the sealer, so now it's sealing. This is the name of the sealer. So this is the name of the sealer that I put on there. So it penetrates, so it's gonna take a while to dry, but it took a while to dry to this point. It's really pretty. I don't think you're getting a really good picture of what it looks like, but when you look up above where I'm at, it's so pretty. So hey guys, Tish's Dishes, subscribe, bye. Hey guys, I'm almost there. I just need the black stuff over there. I have to wait till this really dries, and then I'm gonna sand it and then reseal a portion of it and it'll be done. And then I gotta do the corners where the other color, like this, see? I had to put it upward so it looks really good. It's taking me a while, but I'm almost there, guys. Tish's Dishes, subscribe and hit the like button. Come on guys, hit the like button. Bye.